News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Another summer weekend here. This one may not have the temperatures of midsummer, but we'll enjoy plenty of sunshine, especially during the day on Saturday. High pressure south of New England will provide low humidity as well. The high then slides off the coast. Clouds will increase here on Sunday with clouds coming in from the west. Wet weather will hold off until late in the day Sunday, probably Sunday night. Once it does arrive, Monday looks as though it is going to be wet as well. For the mountains, a sunny day tomorrow, beautiful 80 to 85 degrees. The summits will be partly sunny with highs in the upper 60s. A west wind at 10 to 20 miles per hour. My forecast tonight, clear, cool, bright, moonlit skies. We have the full moon this weekend, 55 to 60 by morning, but colder in the mountain valleys. A sunny tomorrow, 75 to 80. That's a bit warmer than what we had this afternoon. Clouds come in on Sunday, but I think we'll stay dry through much of the day.